Hi, I'm Leslie Chu. My primary area of research is the economics of the internet. Today, I'll be discussing two recent projects that examine the importance of technology in curbing fake news and economic inequality during the pandemic. My first project asks, how can social media sites stop fake news from going viral? I find that after Facebook banned advertising by fake news publishers, the sharing of false news stories on Facebook fell by 75% compared to Twitter. The ban was effective in stopping users from sharing sponsored ads. However, users continued to share false news stories in anti-vaccine Facebook groups. The anti-vaccine Facebook groups were active within their echo chambers and also disseminated false news stories beyond their groups. My second project examines how does a lack of access to high-speed internet affect social distancing and economic inequality during the pandemic? We use data that tracked the movements of 19 million devices across locations such as home, work, and school. We find that higher income individuals are more able to stay at home. However, this difference isn't driven by income by itself, but also due to access to high-speed internet. Our results suggest that the digital divide appears to explain much of the inequality we observe in an individual's ability to self-isolate. Thanks so much for listening.